Hi there, I'm Stuart, the couples expert. I have a practice in Scottsdale, Arizona, and I am also the host and producer of a podcast called the Couples Expert Podcast. I specialize in working with couples who are feeling very disconnected from one another. It's a movement, a journey of mine to help couples learn from one another. I want to create something bigger than myself, where all of us have a commitment to have a relationship that is authentic, vulnerable, and more importantly, fulfilling. In the old days, you know, we used to teach communication skills, problem solving, and we really thought that would help, but who would do that when you're triggered? When you're triggered, only thing that happens is you feel overwhelmed and angry. The triggers just really are too powerful. But now, what we have is a map, a pathway of helping couples know how to go from a feeling of disconnection to having a person in your life that you know has your back. And it's no longer a guessing game. We know how to help people have relationships where the two of you are so passionate about each other and passionate about having your partner in your life forever. So join me in this mission to fight against betrayal, doubt, and the insecurities that you feel about your partner. These are like a cancer in our world and in our families. It truly is a metastasis, eating away at the fiber of our very being and also how we feel about ourselves. So many people come to see me just way too late. So by the time you come to my door, you're already filled with all that pain and the anguish that's so pervasive that it has you feeling defeated even before we begin, disbelieving that the two of you can change the interactions that happen. You truly think you know each other, but the truth is, the truth of what we can do and what you need is something we can accomplish right here in my office. What's sadder than that, than not believing that you can have a relationship where you're special? Join me in this revolution of an army of couples making love the one thing that can change all of us, our children, and more importantly, our world.